Okay, wish me luck, there we go. Okay, the healing fruits are here. To the right, nothing. To the left, nothing. Okay, it looks like Gnarly was skewered here. Phew, that was rough. Okay, is there maybe anything behind them? Secret? Nothing. Bullets. Bullet clips. To my right, there's more serpents. There we go. Yeah, got my right gun. Come on. Oh dear. Skjar just got here. Okay, ah, gonna go down again. Yes. Gotcha. Oh dear, yeah, I heard another one, yeah. Oopsie. Yes, he's spamming. Come on, where are you? To the right, to the left. There we go, got him. Nope, missed. Missed, catch, yes. Damn it. Ow, that was dumb. Yes, ow. I rocketed it into my face. And he's, oh well, a kill's a kill. That's what I got that extra health for, so... Counts, counts. See, if he's dead and I'm alive, that counts. Counts. Still, dual pistol would be awesome. Just saying. Psh. Flashlight. And the overhead flashlight that I had that recharged would be definitely a must-have. Okay, do I have some more of the core? Nope, I need a rocket launcher. Damn it, I'm wasting my bullets. Got him splash. Trying to kill him with a splash. Oh yes! Very nice. Jeez. Now all of a sudden they're starting to get harder. What's going on? Or more difficult. Need to fight. What's going on? Oh, here we go. There's a little ride here. Well, let's save. Yeah, there. Oh yes, and of course, jump over. I jump over, don't jump over. Oh, dude. Come on. Ah, yes, in the water. At least there's space here. Oh no, he's dead, he's dead. Whoa, this pistol, I'm telling you. Yeah, we killed him. That was a scourge. Whoa, what? Oh no, okay, the elevator, the lift just arrived. But maybe there's some extras here. Some secrets in the water. Well, there's a gnarly over here. What is he saying? Nothing. Maybe we can go up here. No, we can't. There's another lift over there. Oh! Oh dear, here's another serpent. Up, up, get up, get up. Come on, come on. Yes, we got him. Well, it's better to kill them here. Jeez, oof. This game has so much action, I'm telling you. Yes. Let's see. There's Gnarly. Okay, I hear something. What's up? It's a serpent. Ow! No. Come on, yes. Oh, yes. They're very agile and fast. Okay, so here we have another lever. What does this lever do? Oh, it shoots like a crossbow, I don't know. Like a rope, it shoots like a rope down there so I can climb up it. That's very clever. That's a cool feature. Okay, we'll save. A little extra. There's birds here, I don't know. If I remember, they can attack me, right? Or do they look different, the ones that attack me now? Well, I think that elevator only took you here anyway, so... Yeah, there's nothing here. The Snarly wants me to follow him, so... Okay, here we are. Yes, I'm here. Move. Oh, the Skiar killed me. No. Okay, here we go. Dishing out a rocket. Oh, I only have 12 health. That's why. What? How did my health get so low? It was the serpent. And there I fell to my death? Okay. Yeah, the serpent chowed me. It was the serpent who dropped my health so low. Let's see if we can... Because I got a good gun. I got the rocket launcher. So I should be able to kill this Scourge without issues. And then I can heal again. When I get healing fruit. Excuse me. Well, we'll save your clothes. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult, because you see, as soon as I shoot him, he, Oh man, come on. Yeah, it's one shot now, come on. Ow. Come on, there must be a way. There must be a way. This stupid Gnarly. The Skiar is too smart. Oh no, he isn't. Oh, he jumped back, but then my rocket splash got him. Yeah, well done. Yeah, good, okay, I killed him, yeah. Use that agility makes it difficult. Okay, I'm onto a platform, I think it moves, it does not move. Okay, so I'll just have to swim. Oh no, it does move. Yeah, see, I told you. Then why didn't it move? When I was on top of it. Maybe I was too hasty. Come on, climb on. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, save. Yeah, you can never save too often. Sorry, excuse me. Okay, here, come on, here should be someone. Nope, it's just a button. It's a button that I can press. But underneath, is there anything? Nope, there's nothing. Okay, I won't press the button first. Let's see if I can find someone. No, there's nothing. I'll press the button. It opens. I'll jump over the gap. See if I can shoot someone. Nope, there's nothing there. I'll save again. Go down. Whoop, it loads. Ah, yes, next area. Yeah, shoot the tentacle. There we go. Okay. Alright, we'll save. Okay, we got the tentacles. Okay, at least I can come back up here. Oh yes, health. Oh yes, thank you. Save again. Sorry. Okay, but I don't want to do things over, so... Okay, there's lots of faces. Oh! Scar spawned behind me. I'm gonna shoot him now. Ah! No! He's a warrior. Drats, which one was it? Seven. Okay, so he spawns up here. I will use my rocket launcher if he spawns up there. And I picked the wrong save. There he is. Damn it. Killed myself. Top or bottom? Top. Yes, it is the top. Come on, man. So I have these. He falls into the water. There. Now he falls into the water. And... Now, what am I doing? Now, it's too much momentum. Minton carried me in his face. Now, man, come on. Come on, I can do it. Splash. What? Did he not spawn this time? Oh, he failed to spawn this time. Or maybe that's a problem, maybe he has to spawn. Yeah, I think he has to spawn. There we go. Come on. I am hitting him. Yes, dude, he jumps to the other side of the room. This is a joke. Yeah, I can't shoot him with anything else. I'm wasting my rockets on these guys. They dodge too well. Well, anyway, I'm alive. I made it. Did he stand back up again? Did he screw me over by standing up again? For real? You're kidding me. Oh, he pretended to be dead. Oh my goodness. I don't know, there's faces here on the wall. I don't know what to do with them. I don't know what to do now. I'm lost. There's a big door here. What am I supposed to do here? Shoot the door! Shoot it! I don't know what it does. Shoot it. Wow, there's no... Maybe I should jump and press the right face on the wall. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yep, that was the correct one. Ah. Well done. Me smart human, me can think. Use brain. I'm trying to make a joke to lighten the mood, but it's, yeah, it's too serious, it's too serious. It's too tense, man. It's too tense. No, there's nothing there. Down here? Ooh. Oh, this looks freaky. We're going outside again. Ah, Nolly healing through it. Yes. Wow, okay, this is a massive outside area. Okay, we'll explore the corners first. Got my pistol. Yeah, the pistol is actually an excellent anti-scarred weapon. Because they dodge, the rocket's too slow. They dodge the rockets. I should probably save my rockets for something else. Okay, now we're back on the planet's surface, so that's just outside. Wow. Oh, is it? Whoa, there we go. Yeah, these guys, these things that fly, they... Can they attack me? I don't know, I can't remember. Okay, but the Skjarj standing there can do. The Skjarj. Oh, look at that accuracy. Wow, yep. She just takes a lot of damage. Many rounds. Is there another one here? Nope. So I should save my bullets. I should save my bullets. Okay, here's a Gnarly with a flashlight. New translator message. What is it? I escaped my cell, but I can't find the strength to go on. Remember me to my family. There's a place here. But I can't open it. Maybe with a rocket launcher if I had one. Oh no! Or just a stronger gun. No, these birds are just circling. Okay, there's some more fruit there if I get damaged. But what's here in the center? Because there's this big place here. In the center, maybe these doors are closed. No, they're open, I can open them. That looks rather scary. I'm gonna go to the secret. In inverted commas area, I don't know if it is or not. Probably, I mean, it's... around, so we'll pick up my machine gun. Or the stinger. Oh my goodness, save, that sounds horrible. I need my flashlight to see. Can definitely hear them, oh dear. It's like a torture area. Come on, come on. Can I reverse? I can reverse. Oh dear, there's no space to maneuver. Yes, I killed him. Oh my goodness. Wasted my ammo. Whew. Ah, but at least he's dead, so whatever. Count. Yeesh, man. There's definitely more here. What the? Oh, there he's praying. I keep thinking I can dodge those. Nah, he's a warrior. I keep thinking I can dodge the paused escape. I have to... Why does it start paused? Well, okay, I guess that's a good thing. Okay, so I should use my stealth to my advantage. And now, come on, don't. What am I doing? They're really fast. I wanted to get close to get some more damage in before. But he's really fast, dude. Oh snap! No, no, no. He saw me. Saw me. What? He just runs towards me straight. He's just like run, run, run. That'll be very sneaky. I have to be sneaky. Oh come on, and I miss. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, I can kill him, I can kill him, come on. Oh, damn it, yes. He's so fast, he closes the distance and then he takes me down with melee. Like, yes, dude, Okay, so the key is actually to keep the door open. Maybe I should fight him in the chamber. I don't know, I don't think. I don't know if this is a good idea. Well, especially if I stand still, that is definitely the one that's... Of all the options, standing still is not the one. That's gonna help me kill him. Because the thing is, I wanna kill him now, because I'm afraid that he's gonna... Oh yeah, this is better. Just look at that, he leaped. Like, he leaped. Come on, stop dodging the bullets. Yes, oh my goodness. What a fight. Yes, dude, what? Because the thing is, I'm coming here to kill him, because if I'm busy walking through the chamber and someone else... Oh dear, so if I pull the middle one, then the Gnarly will die. Oh, so I probably killed two Gnarly in the process. But whatever, their captor died, so be happy. There's nothing I can do, I can't free the Gnarly. Anyways, the reason I killed him here before, instead of just ignoring him, was that if I'm busy fighting someone else, another Scourge, and he comes out, then it's like, then there's no way to beat both. So go in and kill one at a time. Divide and conquer, you know? Oh snap. I have 3 rounds. It's not enough. No. Don't have enough ammo. Not enough ammo. Shut up all my stinger rounds, which was 200 when I entered. Yes, you. Okay. This time I'm gonna have to use this one. What? Nah, dude. I could go out. I heard something. Was it in game? Maybe, okay. I can go outside and collect some fruit first. Yeah, because there was fruit here. So let me heal up. There we go, exactly 100. So that'll help in the battles. Okay. So I should be able to do it. There's just not enough space. The crowded areas are the worst. The more space there is, the better I am. The better chance I have of killing them. The less space there is, the better chance they have of killing me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Yes! Okay, we got him. Nice. Very well done. Phew, close, dude. How much health do I have? 68. Yeah, he would have killed me with the lesser health. Oh, there's the stinger, so I get some stinger ammo. Okay, Okay, yes, I get some more of this. Save, 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 save. Yes, it is dense, jongens. And health, yes. Three shots. Oh, I got stinger, right? Yeah, I got stinger. Okay, so where are we now? I think we're at the bottom part of the... Yeah, see, we're here. Okay, so that's where I go in. Get in when I come through the front door. This is where I go. If I go through the underground part, okay, yeah. Okay, there's no flashlight and I have no flares left. Oops, that sounds like a tentacle. Okay, this one, what? This Scourge has brought in a new batch of two armed soft skins from another of their raids. I fear that one of them is the Messiah come down from the heavens, but I must pray that I'm mistaken and not give up hope for freedom for my people. Oh, shield belt. There's a Gnarly here. I don't want to shoot him. But I can't see because I have no normal flashlight. Normal way of seeing. Oop, there's another one of those tentacles. I'm so hungry. I hope the others in the scouting party is from the ISV Kran. Oh, from the... will find me. This is the only hope that keeps me going from day to day. Without that, I to cling to, I'd be insane by now. I can't stand the screams of pain much longer. Oh my goodness. So the Scourge torture the Gnarly. Seemingly for their god, or their... I wish I had died when the Vortex Rikers crashed. I don't know what is to become of me. I'm scared. Oh, shame. Okay, we'll save, because it's possible that there's... more of the Scourge. Yeah, this is another chamber. Torture chamber, but there's no one here. But it's a large chamber. Oh, there he is. There's the man in charge. Nah, don't, yes, dude, don't run towards me. Run back. What is your problem? I'm shooting with bullets. Why are you running towards me? Yes, see. Yes, he chowed like 70% of my shield belt and 30% of my health. Because he just runs towards me. The Scourge Warrior is insane. He just runs towards me. He doesn't care. He's just like, I'm gonna kill you. Yes, because the melee does, yes, it chows damage. Eats me. Oh, God. Okay, so if I press this lever, what does it do? Oh, it lowers those. It lowers the cage. I'm jumping on top of the cage. Cage is now bringing me up. Oop. I think this is a secret area, sort of. Yes, I've got this one on the ropes, the Scourge. Yes, got him, killed him. Yes, thank you, Stinger. Yes. I don't know where we are now. It looks like I'm at the outside of an arena. What the? I'm very confused. There was one Scourge here. Oh, and I can walk out here. Just gonna go all the way. Man, I'm confused. Okay, so that's him. So it was only one here. Now this is confusing. There is a lever here, but I can't press the lever. Oh, there's a rocket here, and I think it's sort of an arena. Let me just save first before I go out. Damn it! There, it closed. Oh man. Yeah, I don't think this was a good idea. What? What is that? What is this? It throws me with a box. It looks like a golem. A titan. What? What on earth? Yeah, I don't want to fight it here. There's one. There's only one titan, right? Okay, he threw rocks. The rocks are very, 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 very painful. My lucky pistol. I have him behind the pillar now. Yeah. Yes. Just keep pumping damage. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Ah, more damage, more damage, more damage. I think it can die, I hope so. I mean, that's why they gave me a rocket launcher, right? The time it hits the ground, I jump up. Okay, I'm officially out of all ammo. I'm using my infinite gun. Is it even possible? What? Maybe not. Maybe I should use the rockets. I see ammo in the small, or in those gaps there, but technically, as long as he just keeps taking, I mean, he bleeds. Okay, I'm back down to one ammo. That's essentially my version of the melee of the game. Yeah, I mean, I see him taking damage. He does. If I shoot him, he does like. Well, what we can do is I can save here, just like a middle save, and then try and pick up rocket ammo. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Guess what? Stop. This is ridiculous. Nah, dude, I don't know. There's health on the other side, but that's it. Oh no, there is some ammo. But can I actually kill it? Yeah, well, why else would they give me a rocket launcher? I mean, there's health over there. Look, he is, like, taking damage. I mean, if he has very high armor, then I'm just gonna do like next to no damage to him with this gun. There's a shield belt there. Wow, this is just gonna take a long time. Because I have like literally like no ammo. Nah, I think I can kill him. I think he just takes a ton of damage. There we go, we killed him! So that's how he looks like. Like, I don't even know. Oh man, that was insane. That was insane. Okay, but this isn't even opening. That's how he looks like. So I couldn't even see properly. This whole ground was like shaking, oh my goodness. That was ridiculous. What? I barely killed him. Well, I don't know, I had the advantage of the wall, but yeah, it was crazy. Ammo, anything, health, anything. So did he break through here? I can't go back. Oof, man, that was crazy. And the doors won't open. Oh, oh no, there's a lever over here. Okay, that opens that door. Oh dear, I hate it when that sound goes on. Oh. Harubeb Village. Or what? Ragged Village, I don't know. Couldn't read properly. Because I have no... Yeah, because I missed the stuff there over there, and I don't like missing stuff. Well, I mean, look, even if the only thing that's that I would have gotten is some ammo, and possibly, and then I would have spent everything on the Titan anyway, so I think the only difference it would have made is that the Titan fight would have been shorter. I don't think anything extra. Okay, sorry, I killed that, I don't know what it is. If I don't know what it is, shoot it. Okay, the door is open. There, ignore the alarm. Yeah, easier said than done. One down. There we go. Wow, if that wasn't textbook perfect, then I don't know what is, man. Wow, well done. I lost some health, but there's health here. That was really well done. I'm impressed with my performance. Yeah, two at once. That sounds like them. There's a gnarly here. Yeah, but maybe they're on top. Yeah, but I can't go on top. I'll just have to reverse quickly. If they are here on top, I think they are. I cannot see anything. Oh, here's armor. Oh, the gnarly will show me where the secret is. We shall pray before we set off to the for the Sunspire. We shall find refuge there. Praise be to the God of good lore for giving us sanctuary. The journey will be treacherous, but we will prevail. Someone spoke that they left here. Okay, gnarly, where are you showing me to? Up, right? Up. Up here, yes, I've jumped up here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this way, but this one takes me up. Oh, and this is where the gun is. Oh, okay. A flat gun. There we go. Oh, yes. Flak shells. Come on, lever. Oh, so they were on the roof. There we go. Oh no. Yes. Oh, dude. Oh no. Yeah. No, it's okay. The fly only hit me a little bit. Jeez, those flies. Come on. This is the perfect time for the... flak gun. Okay, so those are just... Now where are you taking me to now? Now he's... No, he was just showing me the other way to the flak cannon. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, come on. Yeah. It's perfect for these guys because they run towards me, you see. It's perfect for the Scourge because they run towards me. So as soon as they run towards me, I shoot them with the flak. Okay, so I'll reserve the flak for them then. Besides, it's also a pretty strong weapon. Ah, another fly. Got the fly. Around here, is this like a graveyard? This is good. Okay, reverse. Jump reverse. Where are you? Come on. Ah, dude. Too late. There we go. Okay, well at least I didn't get a lot of damage, so that was an important thing. And because I used the infinite gun, it didn't really matter. Yeah, this is a graveyard. Some healthier. Might as well top up. Okay. The problem is, like, even though there's health, it doesn't really matter because you die so quick. And health doesn't really help you, like ammo does. It keeps you alive. But, you know. It's a minor complaint. That's a very pretty skybox. I have to thank all the people who worked on the HD textures for this. And the HD texture pack, it looks really good. Okay, we got the gun now. So you can technically do that piece without going to get the gun. Okay, but you really shoot, yeah. Okay, no.